And look what came in the mail today.